Hey guys, this is the Xbox.
Yeah, we got an Xbox. If you could tell by the graphics, then yeah.
And this is the Monica Boys with Agamer64.
Yeah. This is gonna be awesome.
Let's get this. And
just to make it clear, I'm the top, and then my brother's the bottom.
Yeah. What the hell? What the hell are you doing?
We should go find the fuse box.
Okay, guys. On the bottom screen, my strategy is shoot them in the stomach 6 times and then knife.
No, that's what he just said.
Too bad. I feel good. I get like 1,500 points.
That's what everyone's strategy is. If you think if you use that strategy, comment on this video. So yeah, well, I haven't made a video in a long time, so.
Me neither.
Because our internet's been down.
And we couldn't download anything, and our Wii broke, so we didn't make any videos about that.
Yeah, and plus we didn't want to get hate comments about the Wii. Because the Wii is gay.
Aw, why did you get the kill? I actually shot him on this.
I don't care, Fire. But yeah, if you've never seen our videos before, just check them out. They're kind of funny.
Like the first one with Mario and Luigi?
Yeah, they're retarded and funny at the same time. Just subscribe, yeah.
And if you guys really like people watching people playing zombies, my brother will put a link down below. There's this guy's channel called The Syndicate Project. He's pretty good.
Yeah, he has the world record for zombies on solo.
Without using any cheats.
Yeah.
Cheaters. No!
That was golden.
Oh, what the hell was that? I fucking tried a knife him. I fucking stepped back. See what stepping back gets you about knifing? See what that happens? That's why you never knife on round 3.
Yeah, you always knife on round 3. You never want to.
Dude, I just freaking threw a grenade when I was down. Did you see that? Glitch.
Stupid Treyarch. Okay. And post some comments. That Modern Warfare 3 is gonna be so gay because it doesn't
even gonna have zombies.
Yeah, it's made by Stupid Infinity Ward.
Okay, come on. You might have to buy both doors.
I'm not buying the next door.
Good, then we're gonna have to die in here. That's how we bought.
Okay. Hey, where is all the ammo at?
Yeah, where the hell is all the ammo?
Earlier today, we
got to round 24.
Yeah. It was pretty rough. I don't know, but
we got monkeys. And
we both pretty much had the same guns. Class and stuff, or whatever you want to call it.
Let me go check. And no, the mystery box is not in the next one, so this is a really good strategy. If you guys want to try it out, be free to try it out. But sometimes it actually fails. So don't get your hopes up that you're gonna get to like around 1,000. I need to get some kills. That's why you never knife.
You always knife.
Unless you have like insta kill.
Help me.
hell. Throw a grenade.
Well, I can't see. Oh. Oh,
you don't have any grenades.
Whatever. Even a
I want to kill him.
Too bad. I need one point.
I like the killings, the zombies.
When did I run out of ammo?
When we get Xbox Live, since we don't have it right now, we already have the card and stuff. We're gonna get Escalation. The new map that Tactics just came out, which is new zombie map that came out with Chino Law. It's pretty good. I want to try it out.
We're gonna get Chino Law. The new map pack with Chino Law and so. And I'll post.
And we want some of you guys to like. If you guys are pretty good at zombies, give us like your
gamer tag and stuff.
And then we'll play zombies.
Yeah.
Yeah! 8,000 points.
800.
800, whatever. Oh, we only got 400.
Because double points on us.
Okay, now you're going to do on round 6. If it's not dogs, you're going to want to open this door. Okay, since it is dogs, we're not going to open the door.
Just stay in the room.
Yeah.
Okay, and then I just want to point this out. The number one rule for zombies is always watch your back.
Yeah, that is true. Also,
Oh, tricks.
Oh,
son. I'm gonna do a 360. Let me do it.
There it is.
Knife it.
Wait. Okay, I don't have any ammo at all, so. Might as well just grab it. Now what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna buy the door. So yeah. Just buy the door. If like it's on round 6 and it's dogs, you're gonna wanna buy the door, so. And we stay right here just in case we get in trouble. We buy the door, so. Oh wow, not that fun. Now you can knife. Because who literally gets down on freaking instant kill? It's freaking like impossible. Or you can use your pistol if you still have it. I most of the time use my pistol, I don't know why. It's just really better. And you're not gonna die as easy. Oh my god, I'm gonna get down!
Exactly.
Oh, did you see that dodge?
No.
There's like three zombies after me. And the MP40, we got to around like 19, and it actually killed them pretty fast. So, yeah, this is actually a pretty good strategy. I almost have enough to pack a punch. He's getting close. He's getting there.
That's because I have the shotgun. Let me kill it. Let me kill him.
There's two.
I should look. Ah! I gotta shoot you! Ah! Get over here so I can do this.
Oh, yeah. And if you guys are actually gonna upgrade your pistol, buy Juggernaut.
Yeah, I'd recommend it because you're gonna get down because.
A grenade.
Yeah, a grenade. You're gonna.
Apparently, it's not. Don't turn on the power.
Fine.
And one person guards this door over here. And. Yeah, and then the other person guards the two windows.
Like, my screen just saw. Yeah, but I need points. So you can take them.
What gun did you buy? Oh my god, what the hell? And how do you take care of your zombies in your window?
I'll take care of them.
Die, you undead flesh addict!
Okay, I wasn't paying attention, so this is what I get.
And apparently, I'm really close to dying right here, because I don't have any ammo. And so I'm gonna go buy some. I'm gonna have to risk my life and buy some ammo. Okay, apparently I bought some ammo. And he died.
I wouldn't recommend the M14. Unless you have enough to pack a punch and buy it.
M14?
Yeah, then the...
Wait, let's turn on the power and then make it, okay?
Okay.
And the number one thing about our strategy is... You're gonna want to try to teleport every round.
Yeah.
You're gonna want to try to.
So... Keep a crawler... It doesn't matter what kind of crawler, it could be a Nova 6, it could be a zombie crawler, it doesn't matter what kind of crawler, just keep a crawler so you could link that, so you're going to want to teleport every single round.
Even keep an original, oh my god, even if you want to, you can keep an original zombie no matter what. Hey, no, what the hell are you doing? I was going to freaking go get the mystery box.
Too bad.
I have enough for Pack-a-Punch. What Pack-a-Punch
in that room, which one? Okay, so that's the one you
started.
You gave
me a Pack-a-Punch my gun?
And it's upstairs. Oh, okay. It's upstairs. No, it's not. I hear you. What are you, zombies?
I'm gonna pack a bunch of my pistol. You gave it to? And it's on a low ground.
Yeah, okay. Well, I see you.
Ah, dude, I got fucking blind. Okay, whatever. Oh, dang it. Oh well. I'm gonna try to get Juggernaut next. Mortar team! The mini mortar team. What's down there? What's down there?
I don't know.
It's past the 10-minute mark, so we're gonna have to stop. And yeah, so.
So, I'll see ya.